There's two main pillars that we believe are where telematics is going to go over the next 10 years. The first one is the ecosystem. Geotab has for a very long time believed in the ecosystem. If you think about it, customers, when they buy telematics, they really fundamentally care about how they're going to run their business and the systems that run their business, more so than the technology that underlies their telematics system or what telematics system it even is. So over the next 10 years, we're going to see a change where customers are going to buy these systems and expect them to work with their telematics system. And the telematics system that's going to win at the end of the day is the one that actually integrates with everybody.
The ecosystem and the solution providers and the partners, you can't be everything to everyone. And we believe that, you know, as in Apple's case where they launched the App Store, if we can get to a point where we have a mass scale solution ecosystem developing applications on our platform, that is what telematics will be in the future.
The problem with telematics in general is that we know that a telematics system can produce so much data at the end of every single month. So the other pillar that's really important is big data. There is literally, if you want to know every statistic about the customer and the companies that you're visiting and your drivers, you can get it. You can be overwhelmed with data, in fact. So you can know, you know, the average speed, the average seatbelt usage, the utilization of your assets, how many vehicles are being driven, how many are not being driven, what customers you're going to visit, how long you're visiting those customers for. We want to take those set of services down to our customers on the telematics side and make sure that we unlock the learnings that we've had around big data and make them available to our customers. Geotab provides very, very powerful building blocks on which everybody can create the solutions that drive business. We believe in open data, we believe in open APIs, we believe in making data accessible to all of our customers. And in our marketplace, some of the products that are in our marketplace actually compete with Geotab, and we think that that's okay. We think that the objective here is to become the platform.
We totally believe in our culture. Customers should have the ability to choose the platform that they want. Open platform is essential to us, and choice is essential to us. So today, I think that's why we're seeing Geotab become the leading company that it is.
And the most important thing to take away is that the Geotab product itself is not static. We are investing very, very heavily in R&D. The product that you see today is not going to be the same as the product that you see in 6 months or a year's time. We are not complacent. We feel very, very privileged and lucky to where we've got to with our success. We're going to continue to innovate, we're going to make the products better, we're going to drive the innovation that happens in the telematics space, and we're going to continue to stay ahead of the competition.
And we really are excited about the future and the future growth that we're all going to enjoy together in this Geotab ecosystem.